It's a small group that's doing big things in Red Deer. Around this table sit students who are part of Canada World Youth, an exchange program that helps youth experience the world and Canada through volunteer experience.
We are a bilateral exchange program, so we take Canadians from 17 to 24 years old and pair them with youth from an exchange country. In our case here in Red Deer, it's Nicaragua. And for 6 months, we live 3 months overseas and then 3 months in Canada, or 3 months in Canada and then 3 months overseas, where they live with host families and they volunteer in the community throughout the three-month process in Canada and then also overseas.
This group includes Canadians from all over the country and students from Nicaragua. Recently, they were in Nicaragua and are now volunteering their time here in Red Deer with different nonprofit organizations.
They get involved in anything at those different organizations, anything that they need help with. And the volunteers all have goals and aspirations for the program as well. So they, you know, talk to their work supervisors and figure out what the best fit for them is going to be during the time that they're there.
Maria Bice is a 19-year-old college student from Nicaragua who is studying social work, and she decided to join this exchange program to break up her studies and try something new. And it's an experience she will never forget.
I think that this is one of the crazy things that I do in my life, because with this I learn a lot. I do things that I never think I do.
Maria says there's some initial shock to adjusting to a new culture, but learning about the differences is a beautiful thing. And our Canadian hospitality has been much appreciated.
The people is so nice. The people is very grateful. The people is really nice. I love the people here.
Catherine Rondeau, a 20-year-old Canadian from Quebec, is also grateful for the people she has met along the way. But it's the volunteer work in the community of Somoto that Catherine will never forget.
Doing gardens, building gardens, really, like from nothing to the plants. And we paint the school that they have there. It was a only gray school, and now it's a colorful school that I think the kids can really enjoy.
And although a lot of hard work is accomplished while the students are in their host country, there is still lots of time to enjoy some sightseeing. Whether it's hiking and swimming in Nicaragua or enjoying snowy Banff, you not only get to experience new cultures, countries, and people, you also get to give back. For Shaw TV, I'm Tasha Chu.